Here the tutorial how I make this cut. Let's start. So this is the shirt we're gonna use. You just have to measure the length you want, cut them, secure the bottom also. After that, remove all those excess. This is the fabric we will get after that. If you want more cloth, you can use the hand also of that shirt. Cut them according to the skirt and sew them together. From this part, we're gonna make the waistband. Fold the fabric and cut it into two pieces. Then join both the fabric, make it like scrunchy and flip them. For the plates, I'm gonna use this fork and look how pretty it looks. The plate should be same, so please measure it and do. And after that, this is the look of the skirt. Now we're gonna join the waistband, and this is the next step is to fold the bottom and sew them together. Join the end, and here we're gonna put the zip and